Switzerland. The atmosphere is incredible. She's lying in third place after the short program. This, her last performance as a competitive skater, and what a fitting stage. Twice the winner of the silver medal in the European Championships. She won in 2007 and 2008. Fifth last year. Plagued by injury over recent years, but she's fired up and ready to go. Good luck to Sarah Meyer from Switzerland. Her music entitled White Suit from Love in the Time of Cholera soundtrack. And there's the flip with a toe loop on the end. She's got to keep her cool. Salco. Well, there's Stefan Lombard leading the applause. When the going gets tough, the tough get going, and this is one tough cookie. I cannot begin to explain the amount of pressure that this girl was under going into that pre-program. It's superhuman. It took a superhuman effort after all the injuries, all she's been through. She stayed on to skate these European Championships at home. And who would have believed that she'd put down the performance of her life? Oh my goodness, it's spine tingling. It's an honor and a pleasure to be here this afternoon. Just amazing.
The door was open. The opportunity was there.
But to step through it, it takes a superhuman effort, doesn't it?
And it was interesting to me on the setup, again, either just holding her back, holding Sarah back, concentrate, don't get distracted. You have the minute to prepare, and she went out, just felt the audience, got into position. But it was so assured throughout the entire performance. The nerves were not showing. She could have just skated around in a circle and I think the audience would have been lifting her off the ground. But it can play against you or it can play for you.
Oh yeah.
And she was with the audience, but it wasn't distracting. It was super.
Well, there's your champion for sure. 1981 in Innsbruck, Denise Bielmann won gold. It's been a long wait. 20 years, 30 years, what am I saying? My maths has gone crazy. 30 years since Switzerland won gold in Europe. But it's going to happen this afternoon. If it doesn't, the judging panel will need some sort of escort out of the building, I think.
We're looking at the
champion. 115.37, Kostner's score. She leads on the afternoon with a very below par performance. So, hang on to your hats. And there it is, 112. She doesn't win the free, but that will do it. 112.0 for, and it's number one. Sarah Meyer is the European champion. Second on the free skate behind Kostner. Third on the short program. But that enough to give a gold. Just amazing. And goodness me, did she deserve it. To hold it together right to the end of the afternoon. Brilliant scenes.